Hi everybody, Hug to the Gamer here. Today we're playing Sin 4.
Zomboom.
Do you really know it?
Fanship Oblish.
Today we're going to create my character.
Ah, what genie?
That worked. I go through a couple of these and see which one. Thinking which one fits my personality the best. This one will. This one will work. Yep, that'll be fine. Fight to hell. Yep, my phone went off. I had a notification go off. The only reason I'm doing this series is because it'll make everybody be quiet and leave me alone. Sorry I'm taking my time on this. Kind of prefer if I do take my time. But you know what? Y'all complaining about my Run Online series. So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take my time doing this. Need Gentai short skirt. Yeah, that worked. I really don't care what people say about my series. I kinda don't. Okay, let's work on my winter gear. Sure to work, That'll work. But
ah.
All right, my former whale. Let's check and see what we got here.
Ah.
That kinda I don't. Cute. That'll work. Leap outfit. Don't wear a shoot. Better put some socks on. Type of pants. I'm gonna put them.
Ooh.
And I don't wear, most of them I don't wear a shirt. Okay. Athletic. That'll work. Definitely not this shirt. That'll work. Okay, formal. A pill hat. Don't got any. Change the shoe, which color? Okay, that'll work. Okay, let's start. Okay.
Mushka Harpene.
Let me think.
Woohoo!
And let's say I'm creative because. Is that a dog? Let's see what type of dog I'm gonna add. I think I'm gonna have a... Alright. I'm just going through to see what I can find. There we go. Let's start in winter. I guess we gotta create our own home. What part of the map do I wanna be? I'll be on this side. That 3,000. That 2,000. That's 2,000. These are the smallest. Let's pick this one. And we'll start right away about making a home. Well, it starts on that side. So let's start out over here. What? Go right there. And move it about. Right here. There we go. Okay, tap a door. I do kind of have a design for my home. Paint I'll have like that. Actually, okay. Okay. Now, that's nice enough. Pretty much recycling. Well, I could shorten the house. Make a little bit of money back. Here we go. Alright, let's think what next. Well, that... The rest, we're gonna use whatever money left to make this house look nice. Okay, carpet. Oh, that's not carpet. That's carpet. Okay. Next, interior. We want to paint. Then we're gonna start up with the kitchen. We're gonna work on the kitchen. me think what next. Oh yeah, I think you're gonna need one of these. So we're gonna add that. Table do I want? I'm gonna look at the type of table that I could take. That work right there. That way. Let's kind of set up my little gaming setup. Chair. Oh great, now I'm out of money. So I have a little bit of entertainment. Something I can sell that I'm not gonna be using. This would give more room. Move that over into the corner. Okay, that's 7 to 12 p.m. 7. I know I won't be able to do maintenance labor. Got the mailbox in the house. Let's do.
Polisaba Kisabe. Moi ben Fefru. Ah, the Sawa. Turep the Sawa. Dibawis Parasharozima.
Put him at the starter home. But I like it. I like it. I hope y'all enjoy this new series. Much as I do. The next. I don't know who's gonna be the next person I'm gonna add in. But. But if I am gonna add someone new, I'll be picking from my friend group. Sorry about that. But I'll see you on the next. But I'll see you on the next one. Bye.